robots, but we'll see. Almost there!
Robots! The air says they be fixing to fix the fixer! So fix them a quick death!
You're gonna pay for making us scuttle our own ship! Cut him down, matey!
The Lombax is getting too close to the fixer!
You could attack from a different angle by tethering to those ribs.
Get away so easily!
Keep them coming, Pierre! I'm just waiting for you to come down and fight me yourself!
I should have known, Scuttling, you fools would be too easy! Which of the fools are you to fix the fixer?
Were you saying something, Pierre? I stopped listening.
How will I go on without my glasses? Oh.
The thing you'll never have to find out.
Come to the fixer, or our blundering be over.
Now Pierre will take the hint.
Speaking from experience, he won't.
The fixer be done for, then so shall ye!
Can't stop now! Not when we're this close to the fixer!
I be honored to blast ye myself! Your scraggly neck will pester Pierre no more!
Best to avoid like that.
A worthy opponent! Your tail will be a fine spot for our gang!
Big
blooming hat for this!
Well,
I'll take a bit. shall ye! I'm locked on to ye, I be honored!
Can't stop now! Not when we're this close to the fixer!
I be honored to blaspheme myself! Your scraggly neck will fester Pierre no more! Try that again, Lord! down, ye! I be honored to blast ye myself, your scraggling! That will Mr. Pierre no more!
Had enough yet?
Never!
Trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
I am both frustrated and excited. Run up the cover and signal the others. We must stop them before they reach the picture.
What if the face quartz cannot be fixed?
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now. Ah!
What if the phase quartz cannot be fixed?
We're in deep trouble. But there's no point in worrying about it now.
I am the frustrated and excited! Run, Abdakalos, and signal the others! We must stop them before they reach the picture!
How exactly will we fix the fixer?
Let's see if we turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh! This must be the fixer's on switch! Hello? Are you, okay?
No. I am broken, as is everything. Nothing can be fixed.
Oh, my. Focus on the grinding.
He's bringing the whole place down.
Junk ahead.
Fixing is a vague and fleeting measure. Destruction is our natural state.
What is he, the breaker now?
I see a fellow broken one. Must accept your brokenness!
Is he talking about me?
Because of your arm? Don't listen to him, Boltz. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome. Do you have any ideas? Because I'm having a hard time thinking while running away from a giant homicidal robot!
I am working on it. I believe we are going in circles.
Your mind's collapsed.
That rift may be our way out. I may have an idea.
I'm all ears.
I am broken. I cannot fix. I cannot be fixed.
Don't fall.
Oh, dear.
Can everything stop falling apart, please?
No. I am fixed. Improvising. I may be different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the Vullards asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this? Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Phew! Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Rivet.
This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, well, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I really did, but the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? Anyways, I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Ruvian forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. To know?
Praise the Emperor! Our protein cube delivery has arrived.
No, that is the Lava! Praise the Emperor! And engage the lockdown!
Elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
Backup reporting in with overwhelming power!
we're not getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in. On. A common element for storing energy. But why does it look so... I knew it! The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it. The elevator's here!
If it helps... Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe. But I have a good life in my dimension, Kit. And I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kagaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizzon and head back to the other dimension.
Searching plants here?
Maybe. Or something broke out of its container.
Oh.
Ah! Is that an amoeboid? Sure, they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite-sized.
Jesse! Sorry. I thought you were someone else, but you're not.
Is he okay?
I'm Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Jet?
No. And no. I'm, looking for some Bleezon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Here you go. You did not ask for it, but I know Junkpot, in case you are interested. I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkpot. This is Kid.
Hello.
Hey, kids. So why do you two need that Bleezon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
Oh, we have one here. Too bad it has not worked forever. It could make some fun of squares.
Access arm like some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes.
What?
But Bleezon, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead.
To kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy or Juicine or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname. The station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite Bleezon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles as we stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkpot.
It was my pleasure, Rod Kitty.
Another dimension?
The Ruby on board should be just ahead.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
Auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
Greetings, intruders. Let us escort you to the biology wing.
Why did the Forge not work?
I guess it wasn't fully powered? But that other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging
it. I'm not. I'm intuiting it.
Security's everywhere. We gotta get out of here.
What about the Dimensionator?
We'll figure something out.
Find a way to escape.
What if we use Blizzon?
Good call! Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now! Blizzon! That's our way out!
Come on.
Rubion Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. Take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. With the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. Yours, Glitch.
Time! Wait, this dimension has viruses too? This is a nuke pulse upgrade! They're flying now too? So what? They all get deleted the same way!
continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubeon Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the Forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. Is that... where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there.
That's so.
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Watch.
Let us watch.
The ceiling playback on station wall.
Come here. Come here. Okay, look out past the beam. I just saw it playing around it. Look, you see it? How does it swim like... Oh, is that a hello? Wait, what are you guys doing? You're hurting it. Stop. Stop this right now. Stop.
That was Junkbot?
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out of here! You're not gonna stop me! Controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
Run! Not good.
There's no jelly canisters anywhere, but there are rifts.
Practice. Escape juice using the rifts.
I need to time it just right. On, where would I be?
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet. I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, kid. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.